Hi, in this video, I'm going to show you how you can connect your custom domain to your job board. By default, all job boards URL come like this. So jobboardname.myjboard.io. However, you can connect your custom domain to make your job board look more professional. To do this, we just need to come to our job board settings, general settings section, and within this field, we need to write down the custom domain that we want to use for our job board. In this case, we'll use www.examplejobs.com. Now let's update it. Next, we just need to point this custom domain to JBoard server. And we can do this within our domain provider dashboard. For this example, we're using GoDaddy. So let's go to our GoDaddy's dashboard within the DNS management page and add two new records. One record type A, name at, and the value here should be JBoard's IP address where we can get it. We'll just need to go back to our job board settings, copy JBoard IP, and paste it on this field right here. We should also include another record, also type A, name www, using the same IP address. Now let's save our changes. Now this is what your DNS record should look like. In case you have another A record with the name at or www, or a CNAME record with the name www pointing to another IP address, you can simply delete those. Otherwise, it can interfere with this connection. The changes can take up to 48 hours to fully propagate, but normally it's quite faster. So in this case, I'll pause this video, wait for the changes to fully propagate, and come back once it's done. Now that the changes have propagated, let's go back to our job board settings and test this out. Let's visit our job board. Now we can see that the custom domain has been added. This is it for this video. If you have any questions, if you have any issues when connecting your custom domain, feel free to reach out via support chat or email.